My name is Margaret Brangwyn. I'm half of the duo Foxen. The song I've chosen to sing is The Unlaid Maid, which is found only in the little Norfolk village of St Just near Trench. And this is my entry for the 2012 Islington Folk Club Trad to Mad competition. And I have never once laid with a man, but it's not for want of trying, and that is why I'm sighing, and I'll tell you all about it if I can. So I sing, oh dear, oh how can it be, I can't find a man that will satisfy me. I could weep with hair of brown and eyes of blue so deep. At the wake I got excited, but my lust went unrequited. On the way back from the wake, he fell asleep. So I sing, oh dear, oh how can it be? I can't find a man that will satisfy me. I made a tryst that he could not avoid. I took him to a shady wood, but that did me no good. It was other pretty ploughboys he enjoyed. So I sing, oh dear, oh how can it be? I can't find a man that will satisfy me. And I couldn't wait till I lay in his arms. But as he tripped to my bed, he tripped into the well instead. And it wasn't just his pride that came to harm. So I sing, oh dear, oh how can it be? I can't find a man that will satisfy me. He had skin like silk as on the sand he lay. But before we got to sinning, the tide came running in, and he turned into a sail and swam away. So I sing, oh dear, oh how can it be? I can't find a man that will satisfy me. So you can see that I am still intact, but it's certainly not effort that I've lacked. For when I've rumpled up me gown, the men have let me down, and I just can't do it all on my own back. So I sing, oh dear, oh how can it be? I can't find a man that will satisfy me.